He's what are you doing for his birthday? Any plans? November 17th? He's gonna be 21?
Yeah, he's gonna be 21, November 17th. But you know what I would say to all the coaches and the fathers that believe in their sons and they're trying to work, and it's, you're not gonna know everything. No one knows everything when they start out. But I was fortunate to have the Mike McCallums, the Floyd Seniors, Roy Jones, you know, to come in and help me. I've always been a sponge to want to learn, you know what I'm saying? So it was just a blessing to us and to me that I got a chance to learn the game. So I would think other coaches and fathers, take advantage, learn from some of the people that's up around you, you know, and it'll benefit.
Keep an open later. Mind.
Huh?
Keep an open mind.
Keep an open
because
mind.
I'll give you,
definitely.
Check it out.
Uh-huh.
I covered the NBA for 10 years. Once every 6 months, all the coaches get together, exchange ideas, exchange game plans, exchange drills for the fighters.
Right.
You'll never see all the boxing coaches get together and exchange ideas.
Right, right.
Sometimes a trainer thinks he knows everything, or right. he doesn't need it. So it's fine.
Or it's just a traditional way of thinking. And yeah. normally, traditionally, you don't. When I came in the game, they said you don't want to confuse the fighter.
Okay.
You know, so you don't Got try it. To show them too much.
Okay.
You know, I mean, you don't try to confuse them with too many different styles. I always felt that Devin would adapt to the one that he feels comfortable, and the ones that he doesn't feel comfortable with, he's gonna fucking forget them. He's not gonna do
it's
it.
True.
So,
but he's so all, your son method. Has so many. His plan A, plan B, plan C, plan D, plan F.
Right.
Footwork
yeah, yeah.
against the rope in front. He jumped in today while he was moving. He was landing 1-2, and you never see that.
Right, right, right. He's definitely has a toolbox, an arsenal full of shit for
and
sure.
And fans have not
gifted,
seen it yet.
Gifted kid.
Yeah.
Gifted. Yeah,
gifted,
yeah, gifted. Yeah. Bad boy, bad boy.
That's right, bad boy.
Jay-Z in the house.
November, day to remember. You're getting ready to see some lightning speed over there. Fastest man ever. As I told you, he's going to give you some action where he did it at Kobe and Shaq and Phil Jackson. Enjoy it. But tell you this, live stream, you can see Devin Haney.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Reporting. So there you have it. The one and only Devin Haney. Is that Bill Haney, Mike McCullough, and team. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'll be back reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.